Hi, I'm Denis Dobrenz. I'm going to show you how to play like Keith Richards.
One more time.
So in Keith Richards' early years, he would utilize single notes in his songs rather than chords. So he'd structure a whole song just using single notes. So Keith Richards would intermingle staccato notes with long held out notes. It would sound something like this. And that's how you play like Keith Richards.